We're learning new details tonight in the case of a serial rapist. Pottawatomie County Sheriff's investigators say they have matched DNA found on two of the victims. They say the rapist dumped those women, along with two others, along River Road, adjacent to Interstate 29. A fifth victim was attacked and left in Omaha Monday. Investigators tell us while two victims voluntarily got into the man's car, all were held against their will. Authorities are still waiting for DNA results on the Omaha victim, but they believe one man is behind these attacks. Police say he's a white man in his 40s, overweight, going bald, and carries a black long-barreled revolver. In the latest cases, Omaha police say the man drove an older, smaller, red four-door vehicle.